Yes, sir.
Nargis, you started your career in the industry with Rockstar. Now, after a gap of few years, you're doing the same, you know, a film which is based on music. And
here in this film, Rockstar is Riteish Deshmukh, you know. Does it remind you of your film, the very first film of yours? Or do you think there'll be a comparison between Riteish and Ranbir Kapoor?
There's no comparison there with the co-actors as well as the film. It's two totally different films. Yes, music is a theme in the film, but it's totally different.
Okay, Ravi ji, aapse mera sawal hai, inhone mera mic band kar diya, lekin mere awaaz theek aa rahi
hai. Kisne kiya hai kaam aapka? On karo yaar.
Naseem bhai, aap kaise
hain? You know, Riteish ke saath aap bahut zyada filmein kar chuke hain, aur Marathi film mein bhi kiya, aur ek khaas, please let me correct karte hain, wrong song hai. Kya aapki hamesha se Riteish hi pehli pasand thi is film ko lekar? Casting ke bare mein baat karun to.
Actually, jab maine first time mein sochi thi, आई थिंक 4-5 साल पहले, तब से मेरे माइंड में रितेश थी इस फिल्म के लिए. और मैं मैम जिसको कोई एक्टर मैंने देखा ही नहीं, एंड क्योंकि मुझे ऐसा एक्टर चाहिए था जिसने ये देखा हो नज़दीक से, कहा जिनको ये मालूम है कि ये लोग ऐसे कैसे रहते हैं, तो ही वो आएगा. एंड आई थिंक इट इज़ अ फैंटेसी जो
अगर आप चाहे ना कुछ भी हो सकता है, ये आपके हाथ में सर, आप जो चाहे वो हो सकता है. I'll tell you what, I am a big Ranbir Kapoor fan. I really like his work. Let me answer your question and whatever. I think it will be unfair to compare the two films like Nargis said. And when we did this film, I don't think, jab aap film dekhoge, kirdar dekhoge, dono alag kirdar hai. So there is no parallel that you can draw. Abhi aisa ho jayega ki Shah Rukh Khan in a romantic role and Ranbir Kapoor in a romantic role. Aisa to hoga nahi na sir.
Oh, it also reminds us of Rangila, Amir Khan Dan, you know,
the character of Amir. Sir, it also reminds me of Mauli from Lai Bhari. Okay, and one more thing I just want to say about Banjo being special. Banjo as a film, kyunki sawal mujhe pucha nahi gaya tha, to main khud hi bolna chahta uske bare mein. Ye Banjo special kyun hai? Apart from, like I always said, ki Ravi, Nargis, Krishika ji, ye sab hai yahan par, but Banjo is special because it's a great team. Aur Banjo ye koi akela nahi baja sakta, ye band hota hai. Aur iske members bahut hi important hai. So I think this film is special because of all the members and all the team people. I want to thank Dharmesh for being wonderful. I want to thank Ram, who's been a great co-star. I want to thank Aditya, who's been lovely. This, and I want to thank Luke for spotting this talent in the film. Okay, and it's there's Mahesh, there is and my talented DOP, who I call him Curly, Mr. Lobo.
Wait, I
have Mr. Six. I'm all
them on stage now. Thank you for making me
so beautiful. Ram, Aditya, Aditya Kumar, Ishan, Mahesh, Shetty,
come on,
Luke,
talented chap,
Manoj Lobo. Of course, please come. The director of photography.
Our director, Mr. More, who's been.
Shekhar More.
Please come.
And of course, Mr. Sanjay Mehta, the executive producer. So, ladies and gentlemen.
So, this is Team Banjo, and all of them make my experience special for me. Thank you so much.
अरे बैठ जाओ यार, ए ब्लू शर्ट, ए गिर जाए.
अरे ब्लू शॉट पहला खालते बसवा रे
त्याच्या बेंजो ची काटी मार गए
पार्टी में क्या सेलफोन है Banjo, banjo, banjo.
अरे बैंड ही करना यार बोलो.
अरे छू. ये पापा. ये.
ये.
ये. ये. अंतिम बसे. ये.
ये बाइट ने इसको बैठा ना तेरे आगे का बड़ा खड़ा है.
ये स्टील
ये मनोज का डुप्लीकेट बैठ ये लेट बटन है लोग नीचे
अरे ये स्टील है बैठना है
ओए बैंजो
ओए सुकान थैंक यू नरगिस
ये इसको बैठा ना यार तुम्हारे
सामने अरे
ये ले कौन है आ गया पता नहीं कौन है ये मनोज का डुप्लीकेट
ये बैंजो वाला दे बैंजो वाला
ये अंकित अंकित
अरे
ये बैठना नीचे भाई ये
अरे बाबा कालती बसे
अरे इसका नाम क्या है पूरा फ्रेम
ये अनिल अनिल ट्रोलिंग क्यों ना अरे अरे आईफोन
रितेश लुक गया लेंडा
ये पढ़ा बहन जो है
अरे ओए ओए सेल्फी ओए
हां बराबर
है बराबर है
खड़े थे
तबला दा तबला ताशाची काटी मारा रे
थोड़ा ऊपर
थोड़ा ऊपर